After Jesus rose from the dead, and just before he ascended to heaven, he gave us the Great Commission. His final command for us was for us to go and make disciples. Jesus had done everything that he had come to do. He fulfilled the scriptures. He died for our sin, and he rose victoriously over the grave. Now Jesus was telling us to go and spread the good news that Jesus is our savior from sin. That's a big task, and it's a task that we need to take seriously if we claim to follow Christ. It's often an area that we can all grow in, because there are so many mixed emotions when it comes to sharing the gospel. We want to make sure that we get the gospel right, and we don't want to be rude about it. Yet we want to be clear and direct, and we don't want to be lazy about it, but faithful. How should we go about sharing the good news? First, we need to honor Christ the Lord as holy. We need to treat him as our Lord, and always remember how great and holy he is. We don't share Christ out of legalism, but out of joy, because Christ is worthy. Second, we need to be prepared to share the gospel. We miss many opportunities simply because we're not ready to take them. Know the gospel, and be ready to share it. And third, we need to share the gospel with gentleness and respect. Christ didn't come yelling at us because of our sin, but loving us while we were yet sinners. And we have no right to condemn others for their sin, because we're still sinners ourselves. We simply need to come alongside of those who need the hope of Christ and share him, being thankful that somewhere, someone in our lives shared Christ with us. God bless you, and see you tomorrow.